Paul, it seemed like a big issue tonight was just finding the strike zone.
Yeah. You know, normally Mikhail's got good command. Just tonight he was off. You know, 5 walks, I think, and 2 hit batters. And really never got to use his curveball effectively because he couldn't command his fastball tonight. And a rough start for him. And, you know, conversely, you know, their pitcher threw a lot of strikes. And, you know, obviously the double plays that we hit into was bad. Every single one of them, the ball was smashed, though. We just smashed so many balls tonight. And it just seemed like, you know, everything was right at him. Other infielders made really nice plays and kept us from being able to put anything together. You know, the 4 of them turned into double plays. I think there was a point in the game where I think it was maybe, you know, with an out or something in the 5th inning, and you know, we had made like 12, 13 outs, something like that. And I think 8 or 9 of them had come on hard smashes on the ground, either via double play or just regular outs. So our kids were hitting the ball hard. We just had, you know, an awful lot of bad fortune today, and give credit to their infielders. It seemed like they just made so many really good plays, and credit their pitcher that he kept throwing the ball over the plate. But, you know, when you're behind, you can't start runners, and it leaves a double play in order, and they were able to effectively turn them.
So in a game when you're just hitting the ball well, you take that more as just not your night?
Yeah. You know, you don't rationalize during the game, but when it's over, you just look at it and say it was just one of those nights, you know, where the things, you know, many of the issues were self-inflicted, you know, especially, you know, early on the mound, we walked and hit batters and, you know, that just didn't, but as far as offensively, you know, I mean, we only had 4 or 5 hits, but I feel like we hit the ball a lot harder than that. It just, you know, we didn't elevate them. I mean, I don't want them to elevate them. You know, I don't want a lazy fly ball. I mean, guys had good swings, and they were smoking them, and they just turned in after, you know, after the game. So if you look back and you say, hey, it just wasn't in the cards for us tonight. So it's hard to win college baseball games, you know. So you got to be good, but you got to have some good fortune as well.
Does Walters kind of throw like a little bit of a heavy ball, kind of get some of that ground ball
contact?
Yeah,
you know, he's a veteran. I mean, you know, he's... We've seen him so many times, and he's just a really good-looking pitcher. You know, he throws a heavy fastball. He cuts it. He sinks it. He throws a slider. He throws a changeup. He fields his position well. I mean, he's a veteran pitcher that knows what he's doing out there. And generally speaking, he makes you earn what you get. And, you know, we hit, like I said, I thought we hit a lot of balls really hard off him, but we hit him into the ground, and their defense in the infield played spectacular behind him.
What